kind of loud.
This is just one of those things. TV cannot capture the intensity of what's going on out here. Not only can you hear it as the cars go whizzing by, but you can feel it.
Oh, just great crowd. It's great for St. Louis.
Tens of thousands pack Gateway Motorsports Park for the second Bomarito Automotive Group 500. And they're taking it all in.
I can't wait till they're ripping 200 plus miles per hour during the race. I can't wait to hear it and feel it.
From diehard race fans to first timers, there's a little something for everybody.
I think this is very exciting. There's a lot of excitement going on, and the race is pretty cool. And it's my first time here for an Indy race, so I'm down with it.
Just checking out all the cars. I've actually fit myself in one of the cars, which was a tough thing to do, but it happened, and it's awesome.
I think the volume of people, the type of people, all the exhibitors, and some of the events they're having right now is fantastic.
Organizers say they really want to make this race unique, hoping to make St. Louis a staple in the IndyCar community.
Couldn't be more excited. It's going really, really well. The weather's going to be beautiful. We're going to get the race in, and it's going to be another record event for us, we believe.
Well, I can tell you one thing is a gentleman that pulled up next to us was from Tennessee, and he trucked all the way up here to go to the event, and I think being centrally located in the Midwest, you're going to get people coming from all over to a major event like this. This is a big time race.
And with a big crowd comes a lot of traffic. But organizers say they learned a lot after their first race last year and made some major improvements.
The track has done an incredible job. They've opened up. There's 6,000 more parking spots. They repaved all around the track, so it's three lanes in, three lanes out. Totally different than it was last year.
Organizers expect the race to wrap up around 9:30 tonight, but that doesn't mean that the fun is over. People will be allowed to go out on the track, and there will be a scavenger hunt. Live tonight in Madison, Illinois, Michelle Medeiros, Fox 2 News.
Thank you.